You meet very nice, educated young women who would love to be nuns, but they can't. Because if you become a nun, if your son becomes a monk, then everybody congratulates you. If your nun becomes a daughter, your daughter becomes a nun, then people sort of say, oh, you know, what was wrong with her?
No vowels have to take. Then no education. Even many nuns doesn't know how to read and write.
Only the name is nunnery, but they are just for the maids, servant for the monk. They have to cultivate the fields. They have to serve the monks.
だ、あの、ま、授業論文なのに、授業になった。キャッチ。うん、てたゆとなんだ。てたゆとの授業論文地図になっち、サメとね、ヨンタンなっち、サメとね、ふしゃとでね、今後、今日ちょっと足を打って、てずやして、で、ま、ここにギャラマチョなに、今後たちそれ、仕事なってそって、ね、で、だ、ぞしのさめなのに、サメね。
I think in the future, as nuns do become well trained and more educated and going for long-term retreats, people will see this incredible half of the human race, which has been ignored and overlooked.
In the text, they say women cannot stick with the disciplines as compared to the monk.
Everyone doesn't want to make a cult-like statement about this, but clearly the system at the moment favors monks very well.
Mi la mano, 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 mi la mano